Let's hear it for him, folks. Our first heat taking off.
This is my favorite part, Reed. We got a lot of people. Oh, and there's a guy in a red suit. He's having the most fun.
That's the people who are screeching when they end up at the end.
This is a really fun fact, too. We got that big screen right here by the MC booth. You can get all the action once they go out of view. But right here, this is where the beast unleashes his teeth.
Absolutely, Craig. You see, it almost looks like they start riding in slow motion as they approach that vertical, and they're just moving in speed. But you see a couple of them really starting to fire away. Really,
and just to reiterate what race director Gary said, once you cross under that red
come
bull,
on, John! Let's go, Johnny! Let's go, Johnny!
There's no third.
Go, Johnny!
That's it, John. That's it, John.
And we're off, ladies and gentlemen. Second heat of the day. This is an all-woman heat. Top 30 women going through to the final. And we look like we have a couple of smarter competitors, if you will. They're pacing themselves. They heard race director Gary at the top. Pace yourself. It's a long, long, mean race. A total shift in gears from that flat part running into the wall.
Delicious.
Woo!
All right.
dive into these tracks.
Come on!
Like just dive into the water. How was it out there, buddy?
Running.
So I'll be having a second runner. They might want to do it. First challenge, if you want to go with that, I'm just going to have to pay them out. And for the first person, it's so stupid. They're just blowing their way up this. Only 100 meters.
To the top up here at the first event, makes his way to the Western Arch, passes on the Torres boys. It is anyone's game up here. I'm excited to see what happens next. Indeed. Have some full-on sprints up in the top section here. These guys are holding nothing back as they make their way.
Up under the arches, we have a battle for second place right here. Don't take your eyes off the screen, ladies and gentlemen. It's neck and neck. And they're coming up on our first place position.
Oh me, oh my.
Ooh, a cat cooker here. Well, we see number one gas down, number two in the crawling position, making a little bit of runway.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're up there, let's hear you scream.